Hello and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. I'm Chance Olson-Osmaraz. In the last episode, we went and dealt with a collector problem. There was collectors, the Turians apparently disabled them, but then turned out it might not have been true, blah blah blah. And here we are. This is gonna be not a side quest episode, but not a main mission episode either. This is gonna be like a shopping list episode. I got a lot of cash that I could spend, so I figured I'd go talk to all the crew. They have loyalty missions to tell me about, and I might as well go to planets to check out for upgrades and such.
Is there something wrong?
Yes. Now that you are here, though, it seems more difficult to talk about.
Are you feeling sick? I could get the doctor.
No. Though I suppose that is a part of it. My mortality has me dwelling on things. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
How long has it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
I checked my instrument contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. Father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down. Click the message. Father, he pleads. Touch my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
Did something happen to them?
I guess that's that photogenic memory he talks about.
Not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night. No final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, my wife would tell people. I was always away on business.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
Well, that's not the choice I expected. Why didn't you raise him yourself?
My body is blessed with the skills to take life. The Hanar honed them in me. I have few others. I didn't want that life for Kolyat. I hoped he would find his own way. If he hated me, so be it. He would not have shared the path of sin. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
That's what happened.
You'll have to explain that one to me.
Disconnected. The body is not our true self. The soul is. Body and soul work as one in a whole person. When the soul is weakened by despair or fear, when the body is ill or injured, the individual is disconnected. No longer whole.
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done. I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman.
I
would like your help to stop him. He is. This is not a path he should walk.
You don't hire a raw rookie for a contract killing.
I'm afraid someone may have seen we share a name and assumed we share skills. I don't know why he would accept the task.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Maybe he name-dropped you to get hired.
It's possible, but I don't think so. It doesn't seem right. My name. He should not respect it.
Bane, I don't have your contacts and I don't have your tracking skills. Why do you need my help for this?
I don't need your help. I want it. The last time I saw my son, they wrapped your body in sea vines. Weighted it with stones. He tries to pull from me. Calls for her. The hammer lift her off the platform. They sing like bells. The fire has gone to be kindled anew. He begs them not to take her away.
They let her body slide into the water. He hits me. Don't let them. Stop them. Why weren't you?
It rains. It always rains on Kaji. Warm water pours down his face.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to make you relive that.
Perfect memory. It is sometimes a burden.
What made him go to the Citadel?
Years ago, I prepared a package for him. a relic of my ill-spent life. I had Volus bankers store it and arranged for delivery when I died. He acquired it early. I don't really know how. I did wet work on the Citadel around the time his mother died. That may be why he went there.
We'll do it.
I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
We'll deal with it. I think she said Samara also needs some talking to.
I am glad you came.
What is it?
I must ask for your help. That is not easy for me.
It's okay.
It's all right. Just tell me what you need.
When we met on Ilium, I told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing. Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth. I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
How okay. important is this?
Killing her has been my focus for 400 years.
Oh, okay.
It is the most important thing in my life.
Okay.
And the reason I became a Justicar.
I thought you were 300 years old. Okay.
Where is she?
Omega. A nightclub called Afterlife, which seems a perfect place for her to hunt.
Okay.
Didn't you say you'd pick up her trail after our mission?
I know where she is, right now. In a month, she may be gone. This is the best opportunity I've ever had.
Who is
Tell me about
she?
Her.
She is an Ardat Yakshi. It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds, but that is mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
Well, yeah, why the special
So name? Is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer?
Morinth suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
All right.
Why isn't this ever mentioned in Asari literature or art?
When we were primitive, there was much fascination with Ardat Yakshi. Some cultures worshipped them as gods of destruction. Now the Asari have a place in the galaxy, and they don't wish this defect to be widely known.
Understandable.
As far as I know, only three exist today. Two chose a life of seclusion. The third ran.
Morinth.
She ran, and I am sworn to kill her.
I don't know that I blame her for running.
When she fled, she proved her addiction. She was not taking a great moral stand. She simply wants to keep killing. She is a tragic figure, but not a sympathetic one.
Can't she abstain?
Each encounter gives her strength. The effect is narcotic. The more she does it, the more she needs to do it. She will never stop. She can't.
So you hunt down these Asari just because they're born with a genetic condition?
It manifests with maturity. When one is diagnosed, she is offered the chance to live in seclusion and comfort. If she refuses, it shows her addiction to the ecstasy she gets from killing her mates. There is no redemption for such a person.
They have to choose between prison and death?
It is an addictive condition. Remember how adaptive we are. If Morinth does not want to be cured, she won't be.
I see.
This is definitely worthy of your full attention.
So she knows
she
of three so far.
Twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
We need to stop her.
Thank you, Commander. There are no words to express what this means to me. There is one thing more. This creature, this monster. She is my daughter.
Okay.
You said this is genetic. How many children do you have?
Three. And three Ardat Yakshi are in existence today. It is as it sounds. Morinth was always the wild one. She was happy and free, but selfish.
I cannot imagine what this is like for you.
I do not want pity, Shepard. I do not accept it. My daughter's condition is my fault, and my redemption lies in killing her. Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people. Mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much, and then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
It sounds terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I own nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Those moments change you.
And I've hundreds of years left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me. Help me find my long-lost daughter. And kill her.
We'll go find Morinth.
I think what she says contradicts something in the next game, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm actually not 100% sure. I want to say that they actually messed up with what she said, but I actually don't remember. Because there's something to do with how Arda Yakshi's and Reaper's kind of deal with, like, how Reapers want Arda Yakshi's for certain things. But I'm not sure. I want to say that only three doesn't make any sense, but I don't remember that part of the game, so I can't say it. Anyways, new messages. Blood Pack facility detected from Cerberus Command. Planet information, Zara Ben, Zesha, System Strike Abyssal. We have decrypted and analyzed the data recovered from the relay on Tarith. The resources mined on Tarith are be sent to Zara Ben, presumably for use in weapon manufacture. It's clear that the Blood Pack is planning on a large-scale invasion. Disrupting an operation on Zara Ben will go a long way toward delaying or preventing this invasion. An important request from Minister Ganak Ejal Esquire? I think that's what SAQ stands for. Dear sir and madam, I've consulted with my colleagues at the Citadel and have the privilege to request your assistance to to transfer a large quantity of Prothean technology uncovered at Ilos, believing that these materials to be a hazardous danger. They've been locked away in quarantine. Even though the test revealed that the fears were groundless, the quarantine remains in effect until one could pay for a permanent request or reclassification of the cultural mystery. Their interest in Prothean technology, I would happily deliver most of it into your hands, keeping less than half for myself. As a Batarian, I cannot engage with council activity, official activities, but if you transfer 20,000 credits required to me, this exchange could be made in your name, enabling us both profits from the happy accident. Please reply with urgent. We are urgently with your credit transfer account information's best regards. As soon as I started reading the first few lines, I'm like, this sounds like one of those letters from back in the day. Anyways, greetings, Commander Shepard. Layard Sony gave me your contact information. I was one of the cleaning crew of Dantius Towers. You helped me get out of there. According to Sony, you also found Thane. He took down some of the Eclipse Mercs trying to gun us down. I wonder if you could pass along my thanks. The way he moved, one was dead before he even knew he was there. He snapped another's neck and then shot the third in all the space of a few heartbeats. It was incredible. He moved like a dancer, grace and power in constant motion. Seeing him changed my life. Woke something in me. I don't fully understand yet. I don't know what I'm going to do, but the Salarian lives are too short to waste as custodians, especially when there's so much out there. I'm going to find something that lets me capture what I saw in him. That beauty, that aesthetic perfection. I'm also going to buy some nice clothes. So if you tell him that, or just whatever parts that you think appropriate, I'd appreciate. Sincerely, Jarrett. Or Jarrett. I don't know how to pronounce things. Anything I need to know?
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing.
Is there anything else? That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay, I'm trying to count how many people have requested my assistance. So, Morden, Jacob, Samara, Thane, Garrus, Miranda, Jack, and Grunt. Okay, everyone on the ship currently has loyalty missions available. New galaxy! I'll explore this later. I wanna buy shit first. Plotmaster, look at all these notifications. Please help us with all these missions. I wanted to go to the Citadel because they have a sniper upgrade that I wanted to purchase. I think I need to purchase that upgrade to gain access to the next sniper upgrade for the sniper rifle. Not 100% sure about that, but we'll figure it out when we get there. The Tchanka has been open to us, and Tchanka has a weapons, armor, and technology place where you could buy stuff, but I won't do those until I complete Morden's side quest. I believe you need to do Morden's side quest, the loyalty mission for him, in order to get discounts. Let's bring Morden. Since I talked about him, might as well bring him along, right? Ooh, a 5. Well, I would like to give everybody incendiary damage. Oh, but inferno damage. I mean, I would love squad incendiary ammo, so everyone has fire damage, but they're doing well without my fire damage. I'm just gonna give myself inferno damage. If I need it, I'll just respend my points. Alright, let's get Solarian Scientist, give him the... Oh. There's no tech damage? I'll just give him more health then. He's not a weapons damage guy, he's a tech-based damage guy, so giving him more weapon damage is pointless. Giving him survivability is the smarter thing to do. Mm-hmm.
Also, according to CSEC, a drill recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Let's go to the top floor. I believe that's where the gun place is. There's also actually a side quest I could do real quick while I'm busy doing this stuff over here. I've got to talk to a guy asking about glorious fish at the bar. I actually did not go to the bar yet, so it'd be nice to check it out. Presidium groundskeeper.
Then I can do for you?
I noticed you're one of the groundskeepers for the Presidium. Do you know if there are fish in the lakes?
I get that question a lot. I think it's right behind, where's the restroom? How's the reservoirs? The Presidium's own supply, independent from the water storage tanks in the woods. The only place I know of on the station to get a live fish is Deleasonis's gift shop.
Ah.
Thanks for your time.
No problem. If you get up to the Presidium, check out the Demile Towers across from the condo. You're coming in very nicely.
Dan? Not the greatest dancer. I don't think there's anything else but to get smashed drunk. But that's a story for another time.
Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? You get 2 credits toward a new game.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Okay, I'm gonna get this. I haven't really been using the heavy pistol, and neither have my squad mates. Well, the squad mates that I use, I never... I'll buy it before the final mission if I have the credits for it, but I'll hold off right now. I'm gonna go down to the bottom floor. I think there's a health thing I could get. Not sure.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Nah, it's just metadata upgrade. I haven't used Metagel, but getting Metagel acquires new upgrades. I'm not gonna get tech damage right now. I don't really use people who use tech damage. I'm not sure if Overload is considered a tech. I figure it would be considered a tech damage thing, but I don't really use Morden. He has the tech abilities, so I'm not gonna try to purchase that. Pretty sure that the Zerkera Cafe has nothing. Yeah, nothing
fine,
new.
Fine, I just need to pick up some spices. Amino dextrin.
And I think that thing over there also has some new stuff.
What do you want?
I talked to one of the Presidium groundskeepers. He said there aren't any fish in the lakes.
What? I told you. Why have all that water if you're not going to store something to eat in it? I don't understand aliens at all. Thanks for telling me. It's all he's talked about all damn day.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
New fish and a new ship model. I am missing, I think, two more ships. I think you get one on T'Chunka and one from a loyalty mission, so we'll get those at the time I get them. Let's head to Omega. We haven't been there a while. Actually, we haven't been there at all since the first half of the game. I've gotten a sniper upgrade. I'm going to go see if I could get the... I think it's a headshot bonus damage.
No messages for you, Commander.
Let's go check it out. See if it's a headshot bonus damage. Weapon upgrade. AP sniper. Grease. Damage against shield. I need one more upgrade for that. Assault rifle, I need one more. I assume you need one more. Shotgun, I need one more. I haven't gotten shit all for pistols. Although, when I actually use the pistols, they're pretty decent.
No
messages for me. Let us go to T'Chunka. I don't want to buy stuff in T'Chunka yet. So let's go. I said I was going to Omega. Totally forgot about it. It was literally 2 seconds ago. I think it's the doorway effect. Once you walk through a door and you just don't remember what the hell you were doing. After doing all this, I'm going to go recruit Tally. But until then, I'm going to buy stuff because I've done that mission on hardcore before. It's not difficult, but it is a bitch. And the only reason I've done that mission in particular on hardcore is because there's a special assault rifle that you could only get on hardcore or insanity difficulty on that mission, and it's only that mission. It's like the only mission that ever does that, which is kind of weird, but you know, it is what it is. Let's bring somebody new. Let's take Jack and Thane. We're not doing any main missions, so I don't have to have my boy with me all the time for this. Bring up Subject Zero into Primal Adept. So power recharge time. As the same thing with Morden. Going pure skill base. Although she does have a shotgun, I'd rather have her cooldown, because she's supposed to be using her abilities more than her everything else. Let's bring up Warp. Warp's really good to have an equal playground for that.
Daily test count on Omega is too high for me to pinpoint in Ardot Yakshi's location. However, given the reputation of Ardot Yakshi among the Asari, Arya T'Loke may have tracked her movements.
Okay. There's actually quite a bit of side missions I actually completely avoided when I was here. Might do them next time we're on Omega, because Mara's mission's actually not that long, so do those her missions, then go on to... Oh, I bought everything from this guy. Didn't realize.
Feed soul, yes. The Destiny Ascension has completed its 20 colony victory cruise. Council members aboard thanked you and Alliance.
The last time I was on Omega, I couldn't find work. You wouldn't think an assassin could go hungry in a place like this. Seems locals handle that kind of thing themselves. And those who can't aren't the kind of people you want to work with.
Big selection of illegal shit. You could thrive here if you're strong and ruthless. I like it.
Okay. There we go.
We can use this.
They have some... They have stuff I don't really care for. Wait, we only have 2 sniper rifle damages? What?
Tentatively accept.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
I think that's equal to my current thing I have. Might be not. That's everything for upgrades I can buy. Yes, it is. Let's talk to him real quick.
Greetings. I was hoping you'd come by. I'm Ish, and this is Cells. You look like a good person to know.
Can I help you?
You need something?
Well, if you'd be so kind, I hoped you might consider a proposition. I need skilled, trustworthy people to take care of a little business for me. Nothing illegal, of course.
What do you need?
Paying work.
I'm listening.
I'm in the information business, specifically the buying and selling of privileged material. It's nothing illicit. I just need someone to pick up packages in certain locations and bring them to me here.
All right.
I can do that.
My contacts use specific drop points. I need you to look outside Merib's shop on the Citadel and inside Eternity on Ilion. Look around for anything that might hold a data package and bring those packages to me. Good luck, my friends.
Okay. Figured since I'm going next is Ilion, might as well pick up this mission. I've done it before. But most of the times I end up canceling it, because you can cancel it by just saying, this is... I'm pretty sure you're going to get in trouble with this. I don't care about that message for those that care about the booties, or whatever he was about to say. We got the sniper... I actually did not realize we had no sniper rifle upgrades. I thought we had one. Or two. Apparently we had none. So... I'm actually quite surprised that we went without any upgrades for our sniper. I think I even mentioned that I thought we had the AP sniper rifle ability. I thought, you know, I'm pretty sure I mentioned that. Well, now we do. Now or never, as they say. Let's head off to Ilium. And spend the rest of our money on stuff here, and then we'll go recruit Callie and maybe do some side quests, and then head off to do some loyalty missions. Because, yeah. I believe Tally has the last weapon available to the game, besides Zaid and Kasumi's mission. Those also have weapons you could acquire, but excluding those two... The last vanilla weapon you could get in the game, I believe, is through Tally's recruitment mission. Info. Dossier Tally. Tally Zora Vasnima. Okay, who to bring? Let's bring... We have not had Kasumi at all. Let's bring Kasumi. And... Jacob. It's been a while. Bink. Yeah, it's been a while. Alright. Cerberus Veteran. Give him more health or more weapons. Same deal. He has his good abilities. Rather have him have more health. Master Thief. Infiltrator. Recharge time or weapon. You know, soldiers are pretty much the only good characters that you should really care about when it comes to weapon damage. Like, my character is a pure soldier, so any weapon damage I like to apply. But I already get automatic weapon damage from...
Ilium Entertainment would like to respond to complaints about our upcoming film, Blast of the Jellyfish Stings. The Hanar Anti-Defamation Association claims that our portrayal of Blasto...
Towers, traffic, lights, and Asari everywhere you look. I thought about living here for a while, but everybody's so tight-ass. It's all about money to these people. I do what I do for the love of it. These people do it because they don't know any better.
I see. So biotic damage, tech damage, metadel. I'll definitely be getting these later.
If this is the best you have, I'll make do. But
we also have to give this guy his data.
What is it? I'm in the middle of an important call.
I overheard you talk. Is this the data you're looking for?
The Kurosa Generational Archive. You found it. Thank you.
No problem.
My whole family has been worried. That data is irreplaceable. I didn't think I'd get it back from Nasana's corporate building.
There's your data. I hope it helps your family.
You have no idea, human. I don't know who you are or how you got it, but thank you. Here, for your trouble. Blessings be upon you. You've certainly blessed us.
Haha. Nice. I think that might have just broke us to 100,000. Hey, where's that lady?
Excuse me. You know where I can find Serena?
She's not here anymore. Oh, you're the one she was helping out. She took a job off-world. Didn't say where. She gave me something for you. Looks like a message.
I'll listen to it later.
Oh, sure. See ya.
Hey, Shepard. I was on my way to a new life when the new burst arrived. The bitch is dead. I assume that means your friend is alive and he finished his job. Tell him if I ever see him, I'll buy him a drink.
Alright. Let's go see if there's any new souvenirs or weapons I could acquire.
Are you a Quarian or Volus who is tired of being passed over for promotions because of discrimination against exosuit?
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
Volus.
These are the Terminus systems.
I thought she said Vorcha, and I'm like, what?
For me, it's the future. My clan's breeding strategy.
I might get this, but first, let's see if there's anything new.
Something that'll last. You'll make sure she keeps it.
Yeah. Give me that. Amplifier. I don't use biotics, so power damage.
Sure,
upgrade.
Gateway weapons and armor are good enough for Eclipse.
Yeah, I've got a friend in Eclipse. She told me what I needed to get.
I don't know. That still sounds like an awful thing to legalize.
All right.
All the dangers are right.
So we are poor again.
Play by the rules. This one has forgotten whether its heat sink is overcooked.
So I'm gonna go change my. My armor. I believe I've gotten something better for my legs. Sadly, the Citadel is the only place that actually has a teleport that brings you straight to the Normandy. Every other place you have to literally walk all the way back to Normandy to access it. Which is kind of dumb. Kind of dumb, in my opinion.
You're not using biotics to touch things up, are you?
I haven't seen any other sniper rifle upgrades. The damage. Wait, I can't cancel this out. Apparently I. No, that's bullshit. I've done this before, haven't I? Have I? I'm pretty sure I did that. You can only skip cutscenes you've done before. No, I think I didn't. I did both recruitment missions, which bring you right back to the Normandy afterwards. Huh. Well, I learned something new. I've gotten myself some
no
new shields.
For you, Commander.
And I don't know if that unlocked some kind of new research for armor, but let's check it out anyway. Tech cooldown, shield hemp. I need one more to get instant revive. What about weapons? Yeah, one for each of those. Prototype, trank powder, yeah. Yeah, everything seems to be just weapons and armor kind of things. So, I wanted to go change my armor, and then I was going to end the episode. Check out our collection. We got everything except for one. That's nice. Let's feed our fish, even though we already got someone feeding our fish for us. I believe you could buy one more, maybe? Not 100% sure about that, actually. Let's customize our gear. Our armor. Kestrel Power Pack. Increases shields by 8% and capacity by 5%. Or I could get 10% of the... I'll keep the Kestrel Power Pack for now, but at the last mission I'm gonna try to remember to change to the Ordnance Pack. Because I want more heavy armor. And I think I wanted to change to the... No, it wasn't this. I wanted to keep the N7 shoulder guard. I think it was this I wanted to change, right? Delay between shield regener... No, I'm gonna keep these because I actually really need that. Recon hood. Weapon name. Umbra visor. Power name. No ability. 5 health. 5 health. Headshot damage. I should get this. I should keep this. Headshot damage, because that's something I actually... I tend to aim for the head. Okay. That's where I wanted to go. Yes, I was like, that's not where I wanted to go. But it actually was. Any messages?
Is there anything I should know? Is there anything? That'll be all.
I'll be blah, here blah, if blah, you blah, need blah. Anything.
Okay. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I hope you stick around for the next episode of Recording Session Thingy, where we will probably go recruit Tally. Anyways, I shall see you then. Bye-bye!